hey, I'm giving you a message, but I'm going to be sending you plenty of messages and actually have been sending you messages already. You know what you need to do. You have a heavy responsibility in this world. No pressure. But only three things. Only three things to prove that I'm a great dad. Three things. Strong will, hard worker, and critical thinker. You do those three things, you'll go far in this world, and you'll be the best baby girl that has ever been produced in life because you come from me. It's just one of those things. You're a green. Welcome to the family.
Hey, you beautiful new parents.
And then dear baby secret.
Fortune baby, Bodhisattvas.
Congratulations.
Both of you and the baby. We love you, and remember to help each other and you
love each other. Love the baby. Praise your baby all the time.
Be the baby.
Yay.
Baby. Okay. Love you. Bye.
Hey, I'm here with Charlotte.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yay. On your beautiful bundle of joy. We're so excited. I have no words to express how happy I am for you.
It's good meeting you.
Yeah. My beautiful friend Kiana from college, my best friend. Anyway, I just wanted to just say how happy I am. And you've always been such a wonderful person. You're all about family. Everything that any family member has had, you've always been there. You always show up, and you're always so loving and caring and supportive. I know you're going to be the same for your beautiful daughter and to Charlotte. You guys are such a beautiful couple, and I'm just so happy to be part of your celebration. So, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yes. And thank you for having us, too.
Congrats.
Well, hey, baby girl. I know your parents may not always seem like the coolest of people, but they really are, and you won't have any idea how much fun and how truly enjoyable they really are. But if you have any part of them, you can turn out perfectly in this world. So wish you the best, and hopefully you'll see a lot more of me. But we'll see how life turns out, and hopefully it's a good one for all of your family.
Hi, Charlotte. Hi, baby Himyo. This is Marissa, one of your mama's friends from college, and we're so excited to have you join this world. And I know that with your parents, you are going to make such a huge impact in this world, and I can't wait to meet you. Sending you lots and lots and lots of love, Marissa.
Whopping cousin. So excited to meet you, baby girl. Can't wait to have you here. And welcome to our big crazy Panamanian pig. You're loved before you're even here, and we can't wait to meet you. Alright?
Hey, what's up, baby girl? My name is Abraham, and I'm just here to wish you a wonderful, happy, successful, beautiful, joyful, blissful, challenge-filled, growth-filled existence on this planet Earth. You have some wonderful parents, and enjoy the ride. Welcome.
Hi, baby.
Hello. Welcome.
Hi. Welcome to the world. My message to you is have as much fun as possible. Not only when you're a child, but when you're an adult, too.
And always remember who you are and know that you have tons of friends and family.
And also know that if you need someone to talk to besides mom and dad, you can always come to us.
Baby, I'm so excited you're coming, and I'm so excited to have you in my life. You are very loved already. I can't wait to get to know you.
Okay. Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Himyo. I am so happy for you guys. Congratulations on your beautiful new baby and your new journey that you guys are setting on together of parenthood. I'm looking so forward to meeting the little fortune baby. And the best of luck to you guys.
Hey, what's going on? First of all, welcome to the world. You know, this is a crazy world that you're being born in. You know, I hope that things start to improve in your generation from where it's at now. Shit's crazy. However, you know, you're coming into a world that is going to be filled with love. Both Himyo and Charlotte are going to love you, like, so much. And, you know, I'm going to be like your Uncle Lenny, even though I'm already an uncle. You know, but like, you know, it's all love. I hope that you, you know, grow up to be strong, smart, intelligent. You know, be careful out here in this world because it's crazy. And you just continue to spread love and positivity and grow up out to be an amazing young lady. You know, I hope that like we look at this 20 years from now and be like, damn, like, you know, it really happened. So welcome. Welcome to the world.
Hi, how you doing? Future daughter of Himyo and Charlotte. I'm sure you'll know me by the time you watch this, but in case you don't, my name's Ko, and I'm very good friends with your father and your mother, and I know that they already love you so much, and they always will, but I just wanted to say that wherever you are right now, I hope you're enjoying your life and just always do what makes you happy and never let anyone take any of that away from you. And just always take care of your parents. I know they're going to need your help. They're going to need your love just as much. So just make sure you always take care of them, especially your crazy dad. Okay, hope you're doing well. I'm sure by the time we watch this again, I'll have a lot more gray hair and like a gray beard and everything. So, you know, treat me nice. I'll probably be an old man by then. But anyway, talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. Thank you for having your baby shower while I'm in town. I am so excited for you guys. You're going to be amazing parents. And this child is so lucky to have you. Bringing a little fortune of baby into the world. Helping to make it a better place. I really, really believe that this baby is going to be so much for us. No pressure. And just to let you know, we're going to be here for you.
Himyo and Charlotte, congratulations. This is your girl Ruth, the truth, and blessings and blessings and blessings to the newborn beautiful princess. She has a queen for her mommy and a king for her dad. And just so you know, baby girl, daddy and Auntie Ruthie went to college together in 1998. That was years ago, like 20 years ago. Anyway, you're going to college too, and I can't wait to attend your graduation with your daddy and mommy. Blessings. Kissing. And remember, education is the voice of freedom.
So now you have a shot. Is it recording right now? No, it's not. It is. Oh man, this is pretty bad right now. Can we start over? I'll be ready. No, we're not starting over. Yes, we are starting over. All right, I'm ready. On?
Wow. You're whack, dude.
I am whack.
You're so whack.
Just want to welcome you to the world. You have an awesome, awesome father, awesome, awesome mother. They're going to do an amazing job with you. And I know with the skills that they teach you, their personalities, they're going to do big things in this world. So welcome. We need you. So looking forward to seeing you.
Something you eat. I thought it was something to eat. I thought it was definitely over here. We could put those. just looking at. It's so sweet. Oh my goodness.
Give it to you.
Aw, thank you.
Our mic got wearing the wrong way.
No, this is good. I don't know if it's going to fit there. Right. On the belly? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
No.
Oh, no, I like this.
I didn't look at the R&D. Dude! Thank you, man! Thank you. Thank you, sir.